the stretch. 3-2 pitch. Swing ground ball towards third. A diving pickup. Cecchini to his left. Gets to his feet and he throws out Laird at first. Garin Cecchini with a stellar defensive effort. And that will save the lead for the Paw Sox through six. Ball was smoked on one hop. And just a reaction play, Jeff. Moving to his left by Garin Cecchini.
Heck of a play. Paw Sox lead by one.
2-1. Bottom of the sixth next on the Paw Sox Radio Network.